All right, what's the similarity between drinking Budweiser beer and having sex in a canoe? It's fucking close to water.